And usually if I have a highlight around the face, follow this contour that I already have. Start the black now. When you're doing an eyebrow, make sure you're going in direction. So if it's on the right side, then you go on the slant it to the right. Left. trace the eye, and you want to go kind of slow because of the black thread. And if you're shaky, it's going to show up. Contour the face just a little, a little accent line.
Okay, so you do the black.